Hello all, welcome to the Hindu News Analysis of Shankaraya's Academy, dated 9th April 2019. Here are the list of news articles that we'll be discussing today, along with the page numbers from both Chennai and Delhi editions. The first article reads, Supreme Court increases VVPAT verification. Second, Army gets Dhanush artillery guns. Third, IIT Madras tops center's higher education rankings. Fourth, open up the Supreme Court from the editorial section. Fifth, the news on India-Maldives relations has appeared as three news articles from 8, 9 and 14 page numbers. Lastly, World Bank pegs India's GDP growth at 7.5%. The detailed analysis of all these articles will be available at Shankar IAS Academy YouTube channel by evening. Kindly stay tuned.